the idea to have the garden to help Cargill's initiative of feeding the gun, helping unnourished individuals. The engagement has been overwhelming. Just, I mean, from the top down, I mean, corporate has embraced this garden all the way around, so it's been just wonderful.
What's so terrific is that they're not only distributing the food shelf, but they're also addressing the food bank and meal program. So they've got a wonderful repertoire of recipients that can take advantage of this food. What we're trying to do on the Hunger Free Minnesota level is close the missing meal gap across the state and look for more ways to put nutritious food on the food shelves and at the food banks. It's not too late. Organizations are putting behind creating these gardens is quite terrific. Blue Cross Blue Shield is another organization that does it, as well as General Mills.
This garden alone will generate 3,000 pounds of food. That's the equivalent of about 2,500 meals. Cargill, for one, has been a tremendous leader. Produce goes to three nonprofits: Second Land, Heartland, Open Arms, Minnesota, and ICA Food Shelf. I bet it's great when you come out here and people are working in these gardens, and they're just excited to be out here.
Actually, it's good to be in a garden like today because you can weed.